Hello everyone, how you doing? Okay, well, I'm doing good. So, as a non-native English speaker, you might have been wondering if it's possible for you to think in English. Goodness, it's possible. Okay, you can try this out. You can try to think about this around you and try to describe these things in English. Remember, no one can hear you. You can only hear yourself. So no one is going to touch you. And this is one of the perfect things to do to improve your confidence. So you can try this out.